What if that's all of them, right?
The bigger they are, the harder I hit.
What if the one that disappeared into the forest... I mean, into the camp, what if one of them I didn't see? It was no longer hanging around in there. So let's return to camp. Or their camp. I have one. Minsk has one. That's a rabbit. We'll keep looking on the way back. We'll just run back.
Make way, villainy! Hero coming through!
That rabbit's following us. I want some of this cat food. No can do, rabbit. Cat food's for cats. I would hate to look around looking for a sixth cat when we've already found... an eighth cat when we've already found one.
Butt kicking, for goodness!
Oh, the cat's gonna run. These cats are gonna run in, right? Yoshimo says, tell me of the high forest, Nira. The high forest? It's very, very big. Ah, so is the magnificent nation of Shulung. Am would be but a province there, at Katla but a neighborhood in one of its great cities. I don't know how the high forest compares, but like I said, it's big. There are places no one goes, or no one good anyway. There were thickets as dark as night and glades full of sunshine. I miss it sometimes. Seeing nature's checkerboard of dark and night is lovely indeed. Why did you leave? I was banished. Both of us accompany Sapphire with heavy hearts. But come, there is much work to be done. Yes, return all of these.
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
Returning these accursed cats.
Ah, we are all heroes. You and Boo and I.
Where are they going?
Hamsters and rangers everywhere. Rejoice!
Oh, we can. Go partly in here. Look at that. I didn't realize we can go back here. Well, I assume the cats are going into the city. I didn't think we can go back here at all. Whoops. Cannot save at this time. I don't know why. Trying to see if we can clear this fog of war here. And we cannot. Yeah, it didn't look like we could walk through here. No. Apparently we can go no further. Let's go back to this guy and see if we found all his cats. I have a feeling there's one more to be found. What about over here? I don't want that. Alright. So we could see most of it. You should close this gate before these cats get out again.
Cedric! Cedric! You bumbling bird! Where are you?
Praise be to Charis!
Oh!
You found me cats! Oh, thank you. Just in time for them to eat, too. Come here, Abby, Connie, Alter, Divine, Chanticleer, Evo, Lucy, and Nectar. And Dings. I can't forget Dings.
I had a feeling that we actually dropped off 6, but I was counting 5. Alright, I'm glad I wasn't looking around for a 9th cat who's probably dead, maybe? But I found only 8 cats. Who's Dings?
Oh, Dings rather likes my wild surges, which is why the surge that scared the others didn't scare him.
That is attached to the camp's food storage. That's how we got his name. Talana thought we had rats, but one night she saw Dings abscond with a dried fish. It's Dings, she yelled out, meaning one of my cats. The name stuck. I see. Well, I am happy to have helped reunite you.
We are happy too. So happy. I'd like to give you this magic bell collar.
Oh?
Dings used to wear it, but I think it'll fit you just fine.
Oh, don't give me that look. It is powerful, and it will fit you. Try it on, and you'll see.
I can sense you're not convinced. Well, I gave you the collar. I could, I suppose, give you the cat.
Dings is a wonderful animal, but I feel he is destined for greater things than the Hidden Refuge. Perhaps he is destined to journey with you. Alright, so we got a collar bell. I guess we're about to get a cat named Dings? Jahira says, animals should be wild, not kept as pets by wandering heroes. Tell Barad the gift is appreciated, but inappropriate. Minsk is torn. It seems only fair that Sapphire be able to walk with a small animal to advise her, too. But Minsk also fears for Boo. Dings might have a bad attitude towards hamsters.
Well, what do you say?
Yes, I'll take Dings. Thank you.
Goodbye, then, Dings. May the larders always be full, and the mice always fat, wherever your travels take you.
Take good care of him, Sapphire. As a reward for finding his cats, Barad Ding has given me one named Dings. If Dings proves too much of a handful, I can always return him. Unless it's not under Dings. It's not under Done Quests. Dings Quest. Dings, as he is named, is a small tabby cat acquired from the wild mage Barad Ding. Dings alternates his time between sleeping and hunting for presents to deliver to you. Okay, pretty much an average cat. Now him we can move. Ah! I can't put him into my quick item slot like Minsk has Boo. Dings belongs right here. Yeah, now we're good. Okay. What's this? Collar bell. The wild mage Barad Ding was found of cats, surrounding himself with the yowling beasts. Feral and undomesticated, his pets would often wander off, disappearing for days and filling Barad with concern. After weeks of worry, he decided to affix leather collars with tiny magical bells on his companions. Whenever Barad would utter the command word, all bells in a certain radius ring methodically. Or melodically, actually, revealing their locations. So why didn't he have those bells on his cats, then? While enchanting the bells, Barad's magic was sometimes warped by wild surges, some harmless, some less so. The surge that erupted when he crafted this particular bell amplified Barad's magic to the extreme. Instead of a soft tinkling, it emits a deafening burst of sound, capable of instantly waking anyone from even their deepest slumber. Okay. Three times a day, the bell can wake everyone from sleep in a 50-foot radius. Anyone who fails a saving throw versus a spell becomes deaf for one turn. Okay. So I guess this would minimize a sleep spell, or like power word sleep. Minimize. Did I say minimize? It would counteract the spell. Although, you also become deaf. Well, interesting. Okay. Do you wear this as a collar? I don't think so. No. Has to go in quick item slot, I guess. Well, that's interesting. I still want to put the cat there. Well, I got a cat. I'm pretty happy about that. We should close this gate so I don't get away again.
You return. The cats are happy as can be, unless I touch their back paws or forget to feed them. If only people were as easy and pleasant to be around.
Yeah, just leave the toe beans alone, and especially the stomach. I don't know, some of the cats might enjoy it, but technically, or typically, they pretend to enjoy it, and then scratch the hell out of you once you do it.
And how is Dings? Has he been a valuable member of your group?
For the last 2 minutes, sure. Yes, he's doing quite well.
That's wonderful to hear. Oh, there's Lucy begging again. I must be off. May your road be dogless and your footsteps small and dainty.
Sapphire. May your road be dogless.
Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
You know, if Mitz didn't have Boo, I think he'd be one who'd really enjoy having a dog around.
Live by the sword. Live a good long time.
I could see him enjoying a nice St. Bernard, maybe.
Stand back for justice!
So we have to return. I guess we'll call an episode here. It's been an interesting 3 episodes, that's for sure. I don't know why this isn't as a done quest. Maybe it only finishes if I return the cat? Would Dings prove to be too much of a handful? I mean, no spoilers, please, guys. I'm wondering what to expect with this cat. So he might bring us random things, which we may or may not want, possibly. Interesting. Anyway, we got... I'm going to close that. We need to find Daxus. Oh, I need another diamond. I'll just buy one. I need a diamond. Then get Daxus. Then find Wilson? A bear named Wilson. Trade meat. Oh, and Merritt's hairband. Bridge District. And he's in the Bridge District too, but, I'd rather get the diamond first, and then come back and get that make that talisman. So I think that's what we're going to do. I'm trying to remember where we sold things recently, because I did sell a diamond. Where was I when I sold that diamond? From random people. Oh! I think I know where. Let's see if we can find it. Umar Hills.
See battle bow! Run, bow, run!
Nelek? You have anything to say? I hears you were the ones who went and bought me fool son Neller a load of spirits. Boy's probably passed out somewheres. Hope the wolves don't get him. Well, they're in that cave.
Make way, villainy! Hero coming through!
There was a mimic there, but I'm glad we didn't run run afoul of it, and we killed the mimic.
You'll find no better prices in Arm. I guarantee it.
Okay, we didn't sell you the diamond, but you can use some potions of healing. Been using those up. Yeah, poor Minsk has none. Thank you. I guess your friends are inside.
Bat kicking for goodness!
Oh. Traveler?
The bigger they are, the harder I hit!
Oh. He doesn't sell things. This could be who I sold it to, maybe. Umbar Gem. Ah! Got the diamond back. And I don't mean a sneaky. The diamond back, sneak. Alright, let's go.
Boo says, where Minsk goes, evil! Jump on my sword while you can, evil! I won't be as gentle!
We still have to solve their little problem, but,
My mind's even foggier than usual. Can we stop?
Yeah. We need a rest. Thank you for reminding me.
Live by the sword! Stand back! For justice!
I don't want to be scattered here.
Ugh, my legs
See
are
battle
just aching.
Run,
I've
Bo,
never
run!
So much in my life. Can we rest now? Please.
Oh, shush. Better?
Make way, villainy! Hero coming through! Bat kicking for goodness!
Reviane?
You are more than welcome in my sight.
Yeah, I was saying this person... I was going to go talk to them, because I didn't even recognize the name. But they're talking to us. Reviane says, hold, and let justice take its rightful measure. You will know this day that you have suffered Harper justice. And more people coming after us.
What is this? Reviane, what are you doing here? It is I, Jahira.
So I can see. It pains me to do this, but a traitor's death is what you deserve. What? If this is about the attack at the Harper Hold, You know I would not do such a thing if I had any alternative. They left me no choice. I know not of what you speak, Jahira. Explain yourself. It was Galvary. He had me bring my companion there on the pretense of determining her danger, but he had no intention of letting Sapphire leave once there. The Harpers know only that there was an attack, and Galvary is dead. The loss of such a promising person sent waves to the ranks, and... Bah! He was a fool bent on advancing his own station. His intent was to use Sapphire as a trophy, hoping to gain enough influence to become a herald. This seems far-fetched, Jahira. You are well known to have hated Galvary. And why should this woman command such value? It is your choice to tell her or not, Jahira. I would prefer my background kept secret, but I leave it to your discretion. As you wish, Reviane. Sapphire is of interest because she is one of the children. Galvary wished to capitalize on the fear around the prophecies of old. This is a Baal child? And you trust her over one of your own? You must do as you will, Reviane. I have told you my circumstance. There's little more for me to say. Stand down your weapons, Jahira. We need not shed any blood here today. I will not draw arms against you, Reviane. This has been a huge mistake, and I will not be party to making another. The evidence is obvious, Jahira. My fellows are dead, and you admit to the killing. You travel with Sapphire, who is no saint. I must do this. I am sorry. As am I, Reviane.
You are an affront to all I believe in.
Is that so? Well, we're not in a wild magic zone now. Although she is a wild mage, so that could go awry.
Yes?
Did that work? Okay, Nira's spell level was decreased by 5. Now you see why I didn't want her in my group, really, in Baldur's Gate, the original? Or much in... I don't know if she could have joined her. We did some quests for her in Siege of Dragonspear. I don't remember if she was a joinable companion at that point. She's kind of tough, isn't she? I just gotta watch Nira. I don't want her to use any more spells. Your fault. Just stood down. Alright. A gold ring. A magical ring. Plate mail. Potion of extra healing. Some kind of magical halberd. And a potion of invulnerability. Oh, I can take my stuff back from him. What are you doing over there, Dings? Alright, well, we got Ring of the Princes, which increases armor class and saving throws. What's this do? Visibility once a day. Earth control. Alright, let me give this to him. Okay, never mind then. Jahira, maybe? No, we have other stuff, doesn't stack. Oh, I already have one. She's the only one who can wear it. Keep it for now. When we dismiss her from the group, I'll try to remember to take this back. Maybe Viconia can use it. That's a halberd plus two. I'll take these things back. Thank you. Oops. Can the cat go in there? I won't keep the cat in there. I'm surprised. It would let us do it. Okay, these are quest things. Okay. Not too tough at all. She didn't bring friends. That was always a good thing. Alright.
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
Alright, so returning. We have to travel through. Wait. Oh, we can go there. Okay.
Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
For some reason, it looked to me like it wasn't letting me select it. Alright, so we can get the talisman. We can return to Athkatla. Athkatla. So, who is it? Noctor.
Don't teach my hamster
Cedric.
To suck it.
Cedric, you. Just the person I was hoping to see. Are you ready for me to make a talisman of the Hearthfire?
Yes, I have everything you need.
Splendid. Everything is in order. All I have to do is.
Hope you're not casting a spell. You could blow up the entire village. Or just yourself. Whoa.
And there you are. One talisman of the Hearthfire. Use it wisely, as you will only be able to use it once.
I have brought Noctor what he had asked for. He was able to craft a talisman and gave it to me. It may come in handy should I ever need to get to the refuge quickly. I'm just going to use it for this guy. Okay, I have it. Gripping this talisman tightly, the user is immediately whisked away via magical means to predefined location. This particular talisman of the Hearthfire has been constructed to bring the user to a hidden forest refuge within Arm. Indeed. Okay.
I just wanted to thank you, personally, for all the effort and gold you put into helping me create that talisman. It was a very noble deed, and a pricey one, I know. I will not forget it.
Didn't I ask him this? Welcome, Noctor. You know, it occurs to me I know little about you. Care to tell me more?
Me? Well, I was among the first to see the wisdom in setting up camp here.
I think I speak for us all when I say it's a temporary measure, that the threat from Thay will pass, or at least diminish. But while it is strong, I feel we have no choice but to band together and do what we can to protect our own.
As for me, what can I say? I'm from Perskel, trade city here in Arm.
I have a fair hand with metal and wood. Some have called me a craftsman. I call myself a tinker. It's a bit less pretentious. I do have a knack with certain magic items.
Is there anything else you wanted to discuss?
He doesn't sell things, right?
Glass, no. Most of the items I make these days would not be of much use to adventurers. Is there anything else you wanted to discuss?
Nope. Yo. Okay, it's always a cat getting free. That's a groundhog.
You point, I punch.
I point, you close.
Live by the sword. Live a good life. Sword, stand back for justice.
I like when the fact that we just yell out swords just out of randomness. Anyway, now we'll return to Athcatla, take care of those two things in the bridge district. We need to find a hair band and a wizard. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time, and always seek adventure.